There is a huge need for software professionals all over the world. A staggering 90% of our students in software-related majors have found a job by the day they graduate. In addition, the skills of data-driven problem solving are highly in demand, and so are experts in machine learning, big data, and human-technology interaction. Come and study in one of our study tracks and make a difference.
Computing sciences is at the heart of the change of people's daily lives through solving their problems with digital means.
I chose this study program because it offers like more options into the software side. In Tampere University, my major is software, but I can, you know, take courses from other degree programs too, and I think that's pretty amazing.
I chose this degree because I have a bachelor in design with digital medias, and I think that technology is such a big part of our lives nowadays, and that it's important that we try to find new forms of interaction because technology is evolving all the time, and so does the way that we adapt to it.
I think the big thing now is machine learning, and machine learning changing the way we do things and helping people to get better results in their daily lives. And as that shift comes through, computing sciences is at the heart of that.
The main things I have realized during my studies is that university online systems are very, you know, very helpful and very efficient. Student-teacher cooperation is, you know, very great.
I've learned like so many things. They open our horizon a lot here because we have so many different classes with different paths that we can follow.
Demand for people, skilled people in the job market today is huge. There are not enough people graduating compared to the job market needs.
Tampere is very beautiful, you know, and nature friendly. I really enjoyed the summers, you know, walking around the lakes and the forests, and the winter is so good as well. Like, we can do lots of winter sports, which is, you know, I didn't get to do it in my home country, so I really enjoyed the life in Tampere.
Tampere is the most student-friendly city in Finland. This is shown in the great variety of free time activities, from culture, crafts and food to sports, which the Tampere higher education community and the city of Tampere offer. Join the student events and make lots of new friends.